Okay guys, this is no freaking joke, guys. I am not fooling around, I'm not smiling. I am actually in Target right now. And my mom is actually in the car waiting for me. I swear to freaking God, she's in the car waiting for me to get over there. I just came over here because I was gonna buy a toy. I'm in the toy section, but guys, I just saw, guys, there's this guy, this random guy that's freaking chasing me, and I do not know what to do. I don't know where he is now, but I saw him earlier. He was just chasing me, and I told the people at the front desk, and they said they're gonna be trying to look for him, but guys, he was just chasing me not even 2 seconds ago. I so wish I got it on film, but I didn't. I'm not trying to get it on film again, guys. Do not say a word. Oh my God! No! I'm screwed! Oh my God! Get away! Guys, this is no joke. Oh my God! Guys, what's going on? What is going on, guys? Oh my gosh. Guys, what the freaking crap? Oh my gosh. Oh, dude, I think I lost him. I don't know. Oh, guess I got it from my mom. I have to. Oh yeah, I forgot she's waiting for me. Dude, my mom is gonna get freaking mad, dude. I don't know what to do anymore, dude. I don't know what to do. I'm out of options. I don't know what to do. I'm so scared. What was that? Oh my gosh, guys. I don't know, guys. I don't know if I got that on film. I think you guys might have saw him, but I don't freaking know. I do not know anymore. Oh my God. I don't see him right now. I don't see him anywhere. But all I know is that I am freaking scared. I don't know what to do anymore. I'm gonna actually go back to the toy section. I'll get back to you guys when I'm there. But anyway, guys, that was just crazy. I don't know what's going on. I don't know if I should like call 911, but I don't know if that's really an emergency, because he hasn't really like, the guy hasn't really like touched me or anything, but he was about to tackle me. If you guys saw that on film, I'm gonna try to replay that. I'm gonna have to figure out how, but tell me in the comments if you guys see him yet. I don't know, guys. I'm so freaking scared. Okay. I'm back in the toy section. Tell me in the comments if you see him. I don't know what to do. Oh my gosh. I don't know what to do, dude. I don't know what to freaking do. I'm going home. No joke. I'm leaving. I am leaving. I'm freaking done. I'm done with this bull crap. This is freaking ridiculous. Oh no, I don't see him anymore. But guys, he's freaking fast. I don't know how I got away. I see the people looking for him. I swear to God, guys. I hope I got that on tape. Tell me in the comments down below if you guys saw him. I don't know what to do. Oh no. I said I'm walking. Who am I now? I'm walking to the car. And guys, tomorrow I'll do a video and I'll tell you guys what happened. There's no prank, no joke. I know I've done a lot of skit videos in the past, but this is no skit. I'm out. I'm leaving right now, and I'll see you probably. Oh, dude. As you guys can see, I'm out of words. I don't know what to say anymore. Guys. So, guys, I'm leaving right now. I'm leaving the store. I'm going. I'll catch back to you guys later. I'll tell you guys what's going on. But all I know is that I'm leaving right now. Leave a like, stress like up by boom. I'm freaking out.